Is that good? That good, or do you want more?
That's good.
All right. Oh, I forgot to put it so we can wear our own outfits. Now we look stupid.
You look like terrorist.
I know. Oh, I'll show you the gun I got. Look at this bad boy.
Whatever this attack is, it's happening now. So get over to the secret.
And like I do like a little flip when I put it, bring it out and bring it, put it back in my pocket. Watch this. Wait. Do I want to get in the same car or? Okay, it's not.
Let's go.
Oh, don't lag. Oh my god. I didn't go as planned. Oh, my bad.
I just got called a bitch.
Oh, how am I almost dead already? Where are you at? What are you doing? It's clear. I'm waiting for you. What are you doing all the way over there?
I was getting killed. I was getting shot.
Oh my. They're already screaming at us, and we didn't even get through.
I know, I just got called a clown.
Oh, they just yelled, "You messed with the wrong man," on my screen. Oh, there's glass there. Ooh, I'm almost dead. Oh! There's gonna be one right around this corner here. Yep, there he is. How'd you die?
I don't know.
Is there still one to your left? Yeah, you got it.
Brother.
How are you dying? Whoa! Whoa, I'm dead. There's no way I'm surviving this. Get out of here. Go. I'm joining you. Ow, I'm dead. I don't even know where I was getting shot from. Sabian. Oh, I'm gonna be caught on fire soon. Alright, This is where it gets really bad. This is the farthest we've gotten before. Oh! Alright, there's three coming through the door right now. They backed up.
Jesus. I'm gonna shut down your neck. Hey, now you're taking the last set of double doors on your right. Get through these guys, come on.
Ooh. There's some following us. We're good.
The servers, you made it. Now take out the hackers and protect those stacks.
Oh my. I'm just gonna start picking them off one by one. What the? Where'd I get shot from? I'm dead. Hey, we spawned down here. Oh. We did get a checkpoint.
Thank God. Be careful, guy comes up these steps.
I know. Alright, he didn't. They're all just in here. Can't really look around. There's I said there's only one left. I think that missed. Oh, he's dead now.
Okay, there are more of these people on the way. You're gonna have to use the base's defenses to protect it. Go up a level to the war room and man/woman the controls.
You need to go up a level, he said.
Why the heck did we come down here?
To take those hackers out. I think we take a right here. Well, I felt like there was gonna be a bunch of people in here. Alright, enter a gun.
From the company that brought you all the best drone assassinations.
Come on, I didn't realize that was internet. Come on.
Hopefully they don't come in and oh, they're only outside. Wait, how do I shoot? This thing is awful with aiming. What happened? Sounds like Avon ditched us. What the heck?
Everything's fine. I know these people.
Scared the crap out of me.
Who were they? What the hell is going on?
These nice people saved us. Now, we don't know each other, by the way, me and them. If you think you know me, you don't.
You do the laptop named Chris Clifford.
Come on, you imbeciles. No, there is no potluck. I don't give a shit about your banana cream pudding.
Maybe next time you'll listen to me.
What's this cretin doing here?
Saving your life once again, but for the covert operation I financed, you'd all be dead, and the country would be in the hands of, well, who exactly? That's the problem. This place has more leaks than a thing you dry salad in. But who and why? Can I log on to Clifford here?
Sure.
It's Russians. We know it's Russians. This attack is one of their signature moves.
That's the whole point, Mrs. Rackman.
They look like Merryweather people.
To look like Russians. We think it's not Russians because that would be too easy. Now, Clifford says that there's a 99% probability it is some Russians.
Not Iran?
Iran, no. Clifford says it's this man. Codename Bogdan, surname unknown. Russian agitator, hitman, and war mongerer.
I'm not buying any of it.
Well, someone just tried to kill you, and the data footprint tracks back to him. Look at the graphics.
Okay. I still have a clue you started with. One of the highest, but I don't.
Your mouth is stuffed with crackers, so I didn't understand a word you said.
Thank you. Bye, both of you. A congressional medal. Big party at the Capitol. It's been an honor to serve.
The outfit I chose.
No, not you.
I don't have the stuff around my head.
I don't know. Oh, I'm the same way. Like, my hat and bandana thingy aren't on my head either. But for you, it is.
I'll be in touch. Thank this, work this. Where's my assistant? I'm supposed to be giving a speech somewhere.
Well, that's the new car.
Woohoo!
The electric car. How'd I get gold? Potential earnings, that's more than what it said. It said 650. Dang! Do not quick restart. That was the only first time bonus. Nice. $537,000. These are definitely a lot more worth playing than the previous heists.